Ah, there he is. Where are you?
I just cut right through the center towards the next lake.
There is a lot of beasties around here.
Right. Oh, there's mobs in this one.
I'm coming. Do you have a water breathing?
No. The breath lasts a long time.
Drenched zombie. Why do I have to jump out of the water to get a breath bike?
Shouldn't happen. The game hates you.
Come to me, I'll fight on the surface. No, my breath's going down again.
That's odd.
Playing our attunement level.
Nice.
Where is this chest thing?
This one.
Thank you.
obviously have my hands on the right keys. Says it's up this way. Oh, my. Oh wait, no, it doesn't. Oh, there it is. It is over
here. Hang on, get some breath bite. Waterlogged skeleton coming up. Go on, you get it now. Come on, respawn. Before I drown, preferably. Slightly better than one of my rings, that. Come on, respawn. Or a drown.
Excuse me, 5 more undead.
Still not respawned.
That's fair. You get credit for it, though?
What was the name of the quest? What was it called, Nick?
I'm trying to open up my...
Oh, there we go. No, return to Gloria Lucia in Turner's River Bunker. I obviously got credit when you got it.
Oh, what area? Were we in the Ardent Domain?
Yeah.
Oh, you bury the exiled survivors of the collective.
Yeah, we haven't got done that, have we? Back to shore over here. need to redo buffs as well.
Yeah.
Before I forget. Right.
We need three more. I'm dead around. No.
We'll get these two. What's that one done? What's your step, which is down southeast somewhere? Over this way, by the look of it, is it?
Proper burials to the west as well.
Is it?
Yeah, it looks like it's right over here.
It's in the here, is it, in the state? Oh, hello. Oh, look who it is.
I can see.
He's a little bit annoying him.
Yeah.
Seems about right. That's where we came from, isn't it?
Yep. Stick to the south.
Warlord of Jurgak might be close. Could just keep your eye out for that. It's a rare spawn.
Warlord.
Yes, it'll let me know if I'm near it anyway.
Oh, will it?
Yeah, I'll get big red riding over my screen.
Yeah.
Do we need to go back in here?
No. No, we don't need to go back.
Are we done with those?
Oh, we need one more mutant inside that estate back there.
There's one here, right next to us.
Mutant?
Oh, the mutants.
Yeah, we're done with those.
Are we? Yeah. No way. 8 of 12 I've got.
Oh. Okay, kill it.
Any news that Nicole will make it home for Christmas?
They're talking about her coming home on Thursday.
Are they?
Awesome.
Yeah. Oh, very good.
They're trying to get everybody out of there so that if they keep them there, then they have to keep, then some of the staff has to, yeah, 9 of 12, you're right. If they keep people there, then they have to keep a staff member there.
Right.
In case there's an emergency. So they're trying to get everybody out of there early so that they can,
get rid of the staff and save money.
Well, not even save money, just so the staff can be home on the hall, over the hall.
Right, okay.
Because they're military, they're not going to save any money. And they don't look at it as saving money. Because really, there's 4 right there. For them, it's not a money issue.
Right.
So they're saying Thursday, maybe we'll find out, what they're talking about.
Well, that'd be a good thing if that happens.
Oh, that'd be nice. It'd be very nice.
I'm going to switch my mouse back the way it was. my fingers are too heavy, I think, because okay, all I'm doing is resting my index finger and my middle finger on the left and right click. And the right click, it keeps clicking on. I think my finger's too heavy. It's a bit sad.
Too many finger workouts is what that is.
Yeah. Not saying I've got fat fingers or anything, but it's there on the hill. There we go.
Yeah, I haven't even bought a Christmas tree yet.
So you go, mate.
I said I haven't even bought a Christmas tree yet.
But I was up yesterday.
And if she wasn't coming home, I was going to bother. I mean, what's the point, right?
Yeah, that's true. Well, we don't use a real tree anyway. We use a
artificial
tree. Yeah.
Yeah, we normally just go pick up a pre-cut tree. But like I said, if she wasn't coming home, I'm not gonna.
Nah.
I could mess with it. Make one the right way.
It would appear so. Yes, we need to go up this road. Looks like we'll be taking some of these out. might as well get the experience off them.
And
the, and the butchering. Why can't I see what those are? No, they're nowhere near as good as what I'm wearing. don't know what I'm thinking about.
No Carnage quest either. Something to mine right there. I don't know if you can mine it. Mine's not high enough.
Nope. Oh, damn it. I'm just going to get mining up.
My butchering's not high enough either. Oh, right into it.
I can butcher it.
It's better and fair than mine, then.
Three, three, four in butchering. Oh, here we go. Kill these, you might be able to get your mining up. Depending on what level they are.
No,
I can't. Requires mining 330. Yeah. That sucks.
Disable proximity zappers, which are out here. And absorb energy cores.
I don't think it's going to be in the rift, is it?
It says seven.
Let's try and get past the rift.
When I put my mouse over this mob, it tells me that. Put your mouse over that mob.
Oh, absorb energy cores.
Yeah. You need to kill those.
Alright, okay. Well spotted, Nate.